that butt. Drop aside. Down.
Go there, ladies and gents. Welcome to part two of my English Heritage series of Motovlogs. Today I'm off to St Leonard's Tower. And I don't know much about it. I looked up on the map, places to go, and this was one of them. And it was within my mileage quota for the day. So off I trot to try and find it. The observant of you will note that I have sellotaped my telephone to my dashboard. I haven't actually sellotaped it. I've just shoved it on with a little bit of Velcro. And it seems to be quite effective. So be making my life a little bit easier for finding places. And also means with it being Velcro, I can take it off when I get there. I actually meant to come a far twistier route than I did. But my sat-nav changed its mind and sent me down the blooming motorway. Which is really tedious on a bike that you're running in. Not to worry though, I shall go home a more enjoyable route. We're not very far from the tower and the sun is shining. I wore more practical clothing for walking around, but I'm going to get wet on the way home, I believe. Rain is promised. We shall see how I get on though. Hopefully I'll manage to avoid it. Purple drops, that's weird. I wonder what they were. Kind of wishing I had my tinted visors on now. Something's right in my eyes. It's all good. I'm guessing this is my turning. Yup. Oh, cracking job. All right, well, apparently it's just up the road here. Some cool buildings. I think it's a 12th century tower, but I might be wrong on that. I can't remember. Pretty old, nonetheless. Well, according to the map, we're pretty much here. Oh, there we go. Okay, cool. Right, let's find somewhere to park. People parking down there as well. Paint display. Dogs really don't like me in this helmet, do they? Motorcycles parking free. Cool, that's what we like to see. Thank you all very much. Can't see any actual specific motorcycle parking slots, so it did say motorcycles are free. Right, let's go and find this place out, shall we, and see what it's all about. I'm not gonna have you follow me all the way in because that will wore the socks off you. Yeah, I'm not gonna have you follow me all the way there. I'll bring you back online once I get there. So I'll catch you in a sec. This is just down from the car park. Pretty little stream, lake thing. It seems to sort of stop here unless that's a bridge that I didn't realise. But yeah, little ducks on it. Pretties. built by Gandalf. Okay, it's a bit of a strange building, this. It doesn't appear to have a very obvious purpose. But it's a very solid looking building, that's for sure. I mean, it must have had something important, or else them walls wouldn't have been made so thick. They had no toilets. So without any toilets, I can't imagine it would have been a very happy place. It would have been pretty breezy, wouldn't it? Heavy tool, that's for sure. Glad the wind's died down. Hello, Tweety Bird. Don't know if you can see that robin in there. Leave you to it, Robin. Okay, so here's the structure. This is pretty cool, but as a visit, it's pretty shit. I mean, it's a very small area. Yeah, but it is a cool structure, and that makes it a win all the same. Just like looking there at those cutouts there, you see the little notches? So they've had beams going through them. So it makes me think that stuff outside here as well. They've had wooden structures added onto it with beams, or are they from inside? Were they just missing stones? They could be just missing stones, I guess. These three here on the same level. I guess they could be beams inside it as opposed to outside it. Interesting. Who knows? Because it wouldn't have just ended there like that. And you've got the discoloration of the stones there as well. So, yeah. And then that lump there as well would suggest that there was stuff here too. And that line of the wall there. I don't know whether that means that that would have been a level, a floor. There's definitely stuff here. It's definitely a different age wall, especially with the red bricks. Awesome building. There's some wonderful buildings around here. This one's really cool. When we get round the other side of it, show you some of the windows. They're really quite cool. I mean, like, you can pretty much guess that there would be a staircase going up. But yeah, I really like that. Awesome. Fantastic building. Cool archways. Wonder how old they are. Right, well that was cool. A short visit to a small place to see, but still awesome to get out and awesome to explore. I hope you're enjoying this little series. Not much motorcycle in it, and currently not a huge amount of video footage either of the places that I'm visiting. But it's a little taster. If I showed you everything, you'd have nothing to come and see yourselves. So, yeah, that would spoil it all for you. Anyhow, thanks for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to drop a thumbs up or a thumbs down, depending on whether you liked or didn't like. And if you haven't done already, subscribe to my channel so that you can see future videos. Take care, ride safe, and bye for now.
Keep that bar down. You know, you gotta keep that bar rubber side down.